Why do you think that Truman has never come close to discovering the true nature of his world until now?
We accept the reality of the world with which we're presented. It's as simple as that.